Before we begin, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.
According to Minfo Philippines, a team from the Philippine Air Force's Technical Inspection and Acceptance Committee (TIAC) is in Mielec, Poland after conducting the pre-delivery inspections for the first batch of Sikorsky S-70i Black Hawk combat utility helicopters, Max Defense Philippines said August 15. According to Max Defense, if the initial batch of helicopters pass the inspections and tests, the next move will be preparing them for shipping. So far, two helicopters were involved, which will be shipped via commercial cargo vessel, thus the early inspection, four more helicopters will undergo inspection at a later date, and these helicopters will be delivered by air cargo, Max Defense said. In June, Republic of Poland Ambassador to the Philippines Jarosław Szczepankiewicz said that first six of 16 ordered S-70i Black Hawk helicopters for Philippine Air Force (PAF) are arriving before this year ends. PAF, in an edition of its publication, also confirmed that 5 to 6 Black Hawk S-70i combat utility helicopters are expected to be delivered before the year ends.
See you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.